It's Friday, October 18th. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Just got off work. I'm on my way to Bloomington. I'm going to go over to Matt and Vinny's place and hopefully get a little snooze on their couch for a few before we got to head to Aurora. We're doing a show tonight with Idolator. I'm filling in. Vinny actually plays bass for him, and my homie Hunter Beto is also filling in on guitar. We're playing the Piazza in Aurora tonight. It's a 1,200 seat venue, and I guess from what I hear, the show's already sold out. And Idolator is the opening band for a Depeche Mode tribute band. Their name is Strangelove. This ought to be an interesting show. I really don't know a lot of Depeche Mode. Maybe whatever played on MTV back in the day. But I'm looking forward to hearing those one or two songs that I've actually heard. I'm actually pretty good on the material. Might have a couple hiccups here and there. They run click tracks with backing tracks. At rehearsal, there was some issues with the samples and the click track. Me personally, I would love to have a different click track with samples, but we're gonna make this work. I may have to only use an ear tonight, so I can hear the click and maybe get the tracks out of the monitor. We'll see. But anyway, it should be a pretty cool evening. We're gonna road trip here shortly, and we'll get some more stuff. Still on the road. Got Vinny back there. Matt, Joni. We're extremely late. I took a nap on Matt's couch and woke up, and they're loading up, and I'm like, looked at the time. Oh crap! That's all their irresponsibility right there. So
that's all on Vince today. Daddy's just riding along.
Yeah, that's our stage bitch right there. Anyway, more to come.
Will be hell next Friday.
We'll be back to the $1,000 movie right after this.
Even though we're a half hour late, we've arrived. And the doors are locked.
Absolutely fantastic. We're here at the Piazza, and apparently no one else is, so.
We got Vincent's new outfit.
Mr. White.
Walter.
We're getting our pre-show grub on. They're sound checking my drums up there. That's the headline drummer. He's using my kit tonight. They're doing sound check. Be
we need to try this.
There was another one, I think. But
that's it.
We have to do Eyes Without a Face and Flesh for Fantasy.
It's all good now.
Sort of all right there. Hey, happy things are going the way they're going. Remember, keep in mind, this is a little different, but it's pretty cool. You know if you have a dream special like this? What if we just...
I just have a feeling somewhere. That White Wedding was even a Billy Idol song before I joined this, because that's so much shit in my brain. But I think we're going to do good tonight. I think we're going to do a very good job. And I'm excited to see what comes of it. This whole place is supposed to be jam-packed. It's already filling to the third floor up there.
It's been sold out for, I think, a month now. There was, like, two tickets left on the last night.
And I've never played in any other band other than Killer and Giants, let alone, like, a... What would you even call Billy Idol? Whatever you'd call Billy Idol. That kind of style? I would have never imagined I'd be, like, this feels like a fever dream almost, but I put in, like, fucking over 100 hours in the past week to try to get these songs where they need to be. And we're gonna film it, too.
This is for my kid.
So here's a rundown of my kit while we're waiting for all this technology to work. They got them mic'd up here.
Mic'd up
overheads. Hats. And then I brought my little two-channel board. That's my monitor line for my in-ear transmitter. And then I'm wearing earbuds. And we're trying to get all this stuff to work. All this technology. All this fabulous technology. Yeah. Makes life so much easier. Till it doesn't. officially tore down. Cars loaded. Waiting for Joni, Matt, and Vinny to get out here. Waiting to get paid. And I'm going to make this 3-hour drive home. So, anyway, this will be the end of my adventure video. And hope you enjoyed.